ready.
I think so.
Okay. Today, Chloe, we're working on our 3 turns. And all of our edges, like we do in our Star 1 assessment. So we only have a couple more skills to practice for that assessment, for Star 1. And then we'll be almost the same level as your sister. Sounds good? Let's warm it up, and let's just do backward skating to the red line and back. You try it? Bend. And go backwards to the board. Big pushes. Both feet, okay? Now push, and we'll go back into that same position, the same outside. Ready? Toe to heel. Look at that. There we go. Can we try the other foot now? We'll go the same direction. So big pushes with that foot. Oh, we'll still stay with the same foot pushing. Good. Now we'll lift the one closest to me. Good girl. Can you do it by yourself here? Let's see. Big push, arms up. Which one did we figure out? This one, closest to me. Right here.
2 for 5 for 3 seconds. Big touches, enough power. 1, 2.
Oh, I'm trying to slow down. Me and Wes are thinking.
Ooh, that was push.
Good.
That was better. Okay, now let's do our 1 foot. Because the more speed and flow we have, the easier it is for our edge. Okay, awesome, Chloe. Come on over here. Okay, I have a challenge for you. We're gonna have our arms on the circle, or on the line, the goal line here. And I wanna see if your arms can stay still on the line, but our feet can change where they face, which hand they face. See how my body's twisting, how my arms are staying in the spot? Can we try it? Let's do it together, arms up. And you're gonna keep your arms glued to the red line. Twist. Twist. Really quick turn.
this time, can we have the pink touch the whole time? So once I'm in my position, I'm here, when I turn, pink stays touching together. Okay? Let's try again. Good. Any pink touches? You want to turn that way? Which one do you want to use? Let's try this one.
Later.